Those are drums of some sort. Wrong. Let's try again. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. No, not again. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Let's try again. I screwed up. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Let's try again. Wrong. Let's try again. Said it didn't work for him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway, Nora, you know what you've got to do. Look at my hands. This is definitely not a dream. And I'm starting to doubt the others were dreams, too. scared, but... It's hard to explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. Another one of those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. It's hard for me to understand how these gates work. What happens every time I cross one of them? Another panel of this strange technology. What's it for? Something related to the currents? By underground currents. That architecture again. Where is this gate going to lead me now? Peculiar place. Looks like some sort of food. It's not human food, though, and it's fossilized, too. I wonder who used to live here. It seems it was abandoned ages ago.
I
understood that. Water animal. Is that what I am now?
The inhabitants of this village lived at different altitudes. Some even lived inside the water. They used this sort of dam to lower or raise the water level.
Although they are the same style, these huts are much simpler than the magnificent architecture I've seen up to now. Whoever the inhabitants were, they were living here against their will.
Someone vandalized this mural.
Some hands look human.
Is that black blood the same thing?